93, it's 814. Oh, hello. So, yeah, we're doing this little thing called the Rock Girl Contest. Maybe you've heard of it. It's like the best ever. And she's hoping to be the best ever for a year anyway. Brittany's in the studio. How are you, Brittany?
I am quite well, and how are you?
I am well as well. It's being well. You're a good-looking woman.
Thank you.
Yeah. You know, it's funny. You're even better looking because you play video games.
I do.
Like, you're a big nerd with that, right?
Yes, I am.
Really? How'd you get into video games?
When I was 4 years old, my parents put an NES remote control in my hands, and I haven't stopped.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you play the multiplayer stuff?
Yeah, World of Warcraft, and then do a lot of the first-person shooters online. I'm really looking forward to MW3.
MW3, yes. You are a nerd.
Yes, I am.
What is MW3? What?
Modern Warfare.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Call of Duty.
Yep. Ask her about her tattoo now.
What kind of tattoo you got?
I have courage, wisdom, and power going up my back in Chinese, and it is the Triforce for The Legend of Zelda.
Yeah!
Wow! New levels
We've
of nerddom.
We've nerded out on this.
I don't know if I've seen B-Sock smile bigger, and he's like, finally somebody understands me.
You give hope to all the nerds who are playing online, who, you know, they're not comfortable with women, you know, they don't know what to talk about with them. They want to talk about Zelda and World of Warcraft. But
she's essentially a better version of Penny from Big Bang Theory.
Oh, okay.
That's what my boyfriend keeps telling me, actually.
Is that the blonde chick?
Yeah.
The hot one?
Okay.
She's a little nerdier than her, though.
Does your boyfriend play video games?
He does. He has his 360 in the living room. I have my 360 in the bedroom, and we play online together.
Huh. See,
that's
when you,
funny.
What are you doing? Is that you guys' foreplay?
Kind of, yeah, most
Pun
of the
intended.
Time.
Really? Do you hate it when he wins?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, but I've been getting better lately, and I finally switched. I was a big hacker fan on Black Ops, and I switched to a sleight of hand, and I'm better.
Really?
Yeah.
Is there, do you guys have wages going on games where it's like, if he wins, you got to blankety-blank sex him or wear
no,
this
but we
thing?
Will try that now.
Yeah.
You don't do that?
No, but we will now. I like that.
Okay. Interesting.
I think it's hilarious, like, to see you, like, completely all done up and out at a bar someplace and play somebody for money.
Like, well, I do that in darts also. I play in dart league, and so I'll
and walk up and go, I've never played this game before. I don't know how to do it. Take that, sucker.
Yeah, why aren't you about 350 pounds full of acne?
Because I like sports also, and I like to play sports. So
what sports do you play?
I played volleyball, was a cheerleader. I'm active in Pilates. Would like to get back into like sand volleyball and softball summer sports.
Hmm. Do you cook?
Very well, yes, and bake.
See, she's the perfect woman. All of a sudden, she likes sports, she plays nerd games, she cooks, she's gorgeous. Come on.
My goal is to find out what's wrong with you.
All the guys are just like, maybe I should rethink this whole thing.
Did you grow up with both your parents?
Yes. Yes.
No daddy issues there.
Nope, no daddy issues.
Huh. Do you flip out on certain ethnicities?
No.
Do you hate Asians?
Bad drivers.
Bad drivers?
Yeah, but as a whole.
So you do hate Asians?
No, you said that.
So Brittany's here. She's one of the 10 finalists in the $40,000 Rock Girl search. Why did you come out to be the Rock Girl? Why audition?
Well, I've been around the industry since I was 15. Best friend and I started going to concerts. Started out kind of a safety issue for her. Wanted to keep her protected. So we kind of went backstage, met the bands.
I figured it out.
Was able to, you know, handle myself, didn't have a problem being around the people, and made contacts, made friends, and just continued. Music's a huge part of my life.
I think I might have an idea of what's wrong with you.
Don't call her a band effer.
No.
Yeah,
no.
You're a star effer, aren't you?
No.
No?
No,
she said she has a boyfriend.
Yeah. That doesn't mean anything. A lot of girls have boyfriends, and they find out Chad from Nickelback wants to throw it to them.
Oh,
they're like,
no.
Ooh, I'll get on the bus. No?
No.
Who's your favorite band?
Breaking Benjamin.
Ah, so if Ben Burnley wanted to bang you.
No.
No?
No.
Even
nice
if the
guy.
Boyfriend was like, cool, yeah, go for it.
No.
No?
Not
right.
at all.
Well, good for you.
Yes.
All
thank
right.
you.
Brittany in the $40,000 Rock Girl search. So if you had to pick one of the other girls that you're competing against.
Okay.
Like had to.
Had to.
Who would it be?
to
repopulate. What? The question is, like, if you had to, the world was ending and you had to repopulate magically, two women could repopulate.
Lesbo copulation.
Who would you repopulate the world with? You have to pick one.
We would have and some what would smart, you be? Nerdy kids, but I'm going to say Megan.
Okay.
She's my nerd twin in this competition.
The redhead?
Yes.
You're a redhead too, aren't you?
Brunette.
Brunette?
It's got red tint.
There's a little red auburn going on in there.
In the winter, it's redder.
All right. What video game are you looking to move forward most this Christmas season?
MW3 and Skyrim. I just put my pre-order for Skyrim on.
Any fan today. Of Uncharted or Batman?
I've heard Batman's great. I actually want to play it. I it's in my to-do list, but this month is Rock Girl competition work.
She likes big boy games.
She likes big boy games.
She does like big boy games.
There's probably, if this doesn't work out for you, I would say go out for maybe Capcom or EA girl type of position.
Awesome.
Free games.
I went to Comic-Con last year in Phoenix. That was a lot of fun. I wanted to go to BlizzCon, but that was sold out months ahead of time.
Did you costume up?
I did not get a chance to. I brought my dad. He was my date.
Okay.
But I kind of wanted to do a Bond girl. It was all tight black.
Yeah.
But go on.
Found out about it only like a day ahead of time. And so I didn't have
Who's the
time.
Tomb Raider chick?
See, Lara that's what
Croft.
I wanted to do
you
for
do
Halloween.
That. You could pull that off.
I really wanted to do that for Halloween, but I wanted to do it well, and I couldn't find everything in time. So
what are you going to wear to the Court Avenue Halloween party that you
guys said it's overdone, but it's what I found. I'm going to be a pirate.
Yeah, it's overdone.
Yes.
I'm sure you'll pull it off well and distinctive from the rest of the crowd.
She'll probably look horrible or something.
I know.
Another pirate out there.
Look at this hideous creature over here. Well, Brittany, thanks for coming in. It's nice talking
Thank
to you some
you.
More. Good luck in the $40,000 Rock Girl search. We'll see you at the the Halloween party on Court Avenue Friday.
Thank you.
And you can check out Brittany's info at laser1033.com. It's 821.